We are going to talk about the idea of design essay. And we all know that design, we are surrounded by design and we are mediated by design. But one thing is to kind of intellectually engage with it, and then it's the moment when suddenly you cannot avoid understanding the world in that sense.
A number of things help to communicate what design is and also how design helps you understand design. When we did these pieces, the pieces are this size. It's a very different object to when you can make a film of the pieces. We wanted to make a film because in design there is this big, you know, it's renderings. Most things you see, they are renderings and they are playing to look real. And we wanted to make a film that it was precisely the opposite. We have the real pieces and we wanted to film in a way that they do look digital. You don't know anymore if it's real or digital.
So this was just like 3 weeks ago in Rice Gallery in Houston. And this was called Garden Objects. It was at the end one thing that kind of represented the garden. So it had three parts, like a walkway, and then a place that it was like the sunny side and a surreal dark side where it had projections of enslaved birds forever flying.
So as part of this project, it's two things. It's one, it was investigating industry, but it was also investigating the possibility of doing design this way. Like what is to do a design essay? What is when you write about something, when you study it, you write in response, or you start thinking differently about it and create many different opportunities for design that all together is able to communicate one idea.